Welcome back to another video. Today I'm going to be showing you my scissor slime. One is pink and one is like a split color. So, first I'm going to show the blue. It's a butter slime. And it's really like sticky and it's kind of hard, but... I'm just going to show a little bit. So it's like... silky. You can't really see the coat. So, really stretchy and like, really like stretchy. It's good for a stretch. And it's super soft. Because you have like a lot of lotion. And then the pink. Ooh, that's like really soft. You have more lotion to it. It's really stretchy.
What's the stuff on the floor, Danielle?
Danielle stuff.
Can't we go get down?
No, I did not! Okay, sorry guys, but
you're all the pleasure stuff, Danielle. You need to pick it up.
It's like real slime, and it's like really, and it's buttery. It's super soft and sticky. I love her slime. It's like really pokey. My sister makes the best slime. It's like super buttery and like stretchy, and it's like super soft. It's softer than the blue one. But yeah, when she puts them in the spray cleaner. But yeah. She just mixes up the lids. Put it on different ones so it matches. So yeah, her two slimes she wanted me to show you. So yeah, that's all I'm gonna show you. Bye guys.